Hello everybody and welcome back to Car Mechanic Simulator 2018. From last episode, as you will probably know, I bought these two vehicles, both from Barn Finds actually, and I did up the engine. The battery should be good. Let me just have a view mode. Yep, everything inside there is good. The only thing I need to do is work on a running gear, and I do also need to deal with this thing as well. So what I'm going to have to do to deal with this is I will. No, I don't mount that, I want to mount. Let's remove that. And remove that. And then get underneath it. Underneath both of them actually, and strip out that engine of that one. So lift a B, has it got any oil in it? No, of course not. Garage find, of course it ain't gonna have anything in it. Right, so he's missing part of the exhaust as well. Might as well just take all that out. Drive shaft. These are bees. They're bees that aren't nearby, and I've got some. They're bees. I think it's a bee or bee or what, I can't remember. Right. And take out this one. There we go. Back down with you. Equipment to B, new, and plug it. Really? Oh, did I miss a bit? Yeah, I did. Alright, that. Didn't notice I missed that. Engine's out. And you, mate. You, my friend, can go back. And you, I will add that on there. So that's for next time. And but now it's time to ship you back. No, not there. I'm not having much fun with this at the moment. There we go. Yeah, no, not you. Come on. Thank you. That is... that's proving to be rather annoying. Okay. Behave. That's actually quite good condition. 56%. You off. Try it. You. And the air time. Let's go to the other side. Off with the retro wheels. Disc. Up. And cover. Front and link. Seen better days. And there we go. Right. pushing. And come on, stop hiding from me around here. And the final one's there. So that's the front running gear. Now to remove this decrepit miniature from the back. All running gear is out of this vehicle. Now, time to spam click. Alright, that's spammed that big time. Take anything out of falls, a yes. I'll take that. Anything that resembles a V8. It's a front drive shaft. Ah, that's front shock beads. I've got a drive shaft there. Okay. Lower suspension arm, ignition disc. V8B, might need that. Brake caliper, we need all these rubber bushings. Inner tie rod, yeah. Don't need that yet. Rear solid, rear wheel hub. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hubcaps. Rear wheel hub B, I'll fan housing, I saw, our tie rod, and I think that's all I can take. Oh, hang on, what's the last bit on there? Right at the bottom, crankshaft pulley V8, that I'm going to need for here, that's going to do for that. So let's see what I can mount. Well, that's a good start. Very good start, actually. We have nothing of them to work with. Front sway bar B. That's good. And up here. Sway. Front sway B. I repair the steering rack. Yes. That's a good thing. One of those. And I will put that on there. Nope, both of those broke. Yeah. I need two of those. Ah, at least both of them's fixed. Happy days. Good. Let's go and next one. Over here. Put those bushings in. And we're sorted there. Tie rod, nope. Tie rods. You need to repair, and I don't have a knuckle C, do I? No. Tie rod, one of those. Knuckle C. Okay, we got that on. It is wheel hub. Front wheel hub. Well, I could need two of them. We're gonna need definitely two of those. So put that on there. Bottom suspension arm. No, bottom suspension arm B, bottom suspension arm A. Two of those. Normally they repair for me, I'm surprised it. Surprised they broke. Nah, double wish, and it's double wishbone, which I can't repair any of that, I don't think. These rear suspensions should be so much trickier. Put that on there, and then over here. Got a double wishbone, which doesn't need a bushing. Right. Suspension. That wrong, haven't I? Yes. Shock. There we go. Double wishbone. Shock. Shock absorber cap. I think I'm going to need two of those anyway because of the rears. Spring. Need two of those. Two of them as well for the back. There's a very good possibility I need two of those, so we'll take those. Right, back over here. Oh no, it's not back over there, is it? Actually, while I'm here, might as well. Rear drive axle, hey! Shock B. Shock B. Oh, I did repair one. Well, at least they repaired one. Exhaust springs have to be sold. Three shock caps. I bought two of those. Could have sworn I bought two of those. I must be seeing things. Nope, not what I was going to see. Right, well now, we have parts. Boom, boom, boom. Yes. And keep it here. Almost sorted. Ah, need a flywheel, don't you? Alright, flywheel. Yep, clutch. One of those, and one of them. And hopefully, I have repaired the gearbox. Because that's going to be blooming expensive. Bearing. Hey, we have a gearbox. And a starter. We have two working starters. Nice. And drive shaft. We've got three. We've got three fully complete and working drive shafts. About that. Now, so yes, both of them. But I don't have any bushings, do I? No. Don't have any bushings. Any more left, anyway. Bushing. Okay, so that's one U, right, so we need two U-bolts. U-bolts. Leaf. Leaf spring U-bolts. Two. I wonder how much this car's actually worth now, because I paid about 22 grand for it. Something like that. That's 32 grand now. So I just need knuckle housing C. Right, so let's find a rear knuckle housing C. No, I don't want them. We'll look at rear knuckle housing C. Two of those. Might not need the. Good. Even better. Brake discs, obviously I'm going to need them, yeah. That. And a solid rear axle. Quality plus one. So that should have brought that over 40 grand. Need over 33 grand. So now I need brake discs. Brakes. Try to spell it correctly. B-R-A. Not them sort of brakes. Two of those. Need two of those. Need four of them. Possibly some calipers, but we'll find out. Yeah, one caliper and a cylinder. So I need two calipers, need three calipers and a cylinder. 3. Two clips on the need some clips for the engine. Yeah, so I clip these. Yeah, that's okay. Okay. But does not look like I am missing. Oh, fuel tank. Yeah, okay. And two, yeah, clips and fuel tanks. Clips and fuel tank. Fuel tank. I did not know I could do with that. I didn't know the capability of repairing wheels. Or hubs anyway. Right. That's good. One wheel could not be repaired because it was completely and totally mashed. So what were they? At the bottom here. Small rubber bushings I'm fine for. So it's retro 315 inch. Retro rim 3. 15 each. And the tyres were 20, right, the race tyres. Race tyre B, 225, 60, 15. Do a couple of the just the game repair things because you get a bit more XP quicker doing those. So that's the two wheels now, two front wheels. You're on. And you're on. Do need to put the clips on the engine, put the oil in the engine. I do need the exhaust, but look at these clips on. Go to the parts, and then it's we need two parts for muff. So we need the rear muffler V8OHV, two of those. We need the middle muffler, two of those. And then we need the front exhaust. Exhaust, front exhaust pipe, front exhaust pipe, OHVA, two of those. So it's now nearly doubled its value. So I just now need the body kit. So it's for a Bolt Reptilia. Body kit. Now I just wonder if there is anything in the tuners. Oh, it's just the lights. No, I will. This is the only time I'm actually going to do some mods on this, and I prefer them lights. So I don't need to worry about the lights. Give it a load, thank you. Reptilia. So, Bolt Reptilia, front bumper. Oh, it's the R2, is that? I didn't need the R2 stuff. Alright. I forgot there's an R2 in there. Got a hood. We've got a front bumper. We've got a nice looking. I'm putting a modern headlights on. Oh, dude, I've got two of those on. Tail lights. Two license plates and the seats. So let's have a interior mode, right? Assemble. Front left seat and the steering wheel, I can probably guess that one out. That's it. God, you're being slow. Here we go. Internal. So steering wheel. Oh, but it's complete bolt. Nope. Ah, Reptilia. That's the R2. So it's not that. Bolt Reptilia. Right, steering wheel 3. And we shall put in. I should put in a pair of those ones, I think. Yes, why not? So assemble mode. I'll go for the brown ones. Don't know why. License plates. License plates, come on. Plates. Let's use Arkansas. Yes, I said it correctly. If anyone complains, it's not pronounced Arkansas, it's pronounced Arkansas. I do know that. Maybe British, but I do know that. Yeah. I know. Where's. No. Where does the front number plate go? Oh. Yeah, there we go. That's it. Car is 100% done, and I made 56.7k, and I spent 22k for it. Oh, yeah. Engine, no mode. Has it got oil in it? Probably not. No. That is now ready for the racetrack. You know what to do? Where are we? Oh, reptilia. Let's go and have a look. Let's go and see what it can do. Non-tuned up. First time at racetrack, as they say, it's taking its time to load. So once we get there, I'll be back. See you shortly. Alright everybody, and we are back. Let's get on this. And there's nobody driving it. Let's see what we can do. Okay, you do need to brake a little bit more. Oh, a bit more harsher there. Okay, I am now back in the garage after our little escapade around on the test track. Let me go in. Oh, I don't want to go in the bedroom, I want to go in here. And don't know why I've got that or that timing. Can't remember the other ones. I need that. I'm gonna keep that. Might need them. I'm not sure. Not gonna need that. They're actually in quite good condition, really. Gonna keep the radio. Well, radiator C's done. Drop there done. And keep them. Anything I can throw in here that I don't need? Just give it a second. Yeah, I'm not sure. I've got two drive shafts. I'll low suspension. I might need that. Definitely gonna need the rod caps. Right, you know what I'm gonna do. I forgot a fuel tank. Yeah, I'm gonna keep all those on me. I'm gonna sell off this now. It's 56k, so it's done me good. Been around the block. There we go. Back up to 111k. And next episode, I'm going to strip that down, and then, depending on what time it is, get the challenges sorted. So, anyway guys, thanks for being here, take care, like and subscribe as usual, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.